huge pit.
Up there. Ordered advance.
Fight, 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 I have fairy fire. Fight.
Must be.
I'm under attack.
Harsh rebuke.
Player has been killed.
Oh shit.
My stones are light. Reprisal. Precisely. Resign your lands.
Oh. Oh, the fucking crit! Oh my god! He just summoned you, bro. Let me kill those centaur.
Radiant's corruptions are fortified.
Wait.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh Lord!
A perfect position.
Whoa, what was that? Oh my god, he's getting sent and Kaya that axe! He doesn't even have Wishblade, why is he getting sent and Kaya? Oh my duck. Frith Edward, boys. Frith Edward. Guys, guys, fuck the kid. I dropped the kid. Maybe not letting this.
Woo! beginning.
Meat hangs from the ball.
JJ!
Why did I not get that sword? Yeah, they do have a lot of healing, but our damage comes from PA. Just fat PA is gonna win us the game, and I don't think I'm gonna farm like 3k, 2.85k. If we don't have PA, I think I'll probably go Vessor, but PA doesn't need Vessor. PA's damage is just way too much. We just have to wait for his 18. The level 3 crit, and he can just crit down everything. We don't need damage, right? We don't need Vessor to kill people. Yep, that's why I got two new talismans.